So hi there everyone, this is Howard from Ukulele, and I'm in Spain, and this is a video in response to a couple of queries I had on one of my old videos, which is recorded 5 years ago, and it's called Mercury Blues, and they were wondering how I played this one. So I'm going to show you basically how it's in the key of C, but it's creating a rhythm by playing to the minor, especially if you go, so if I play C to A minor, if you can play an A minor stroke C, something like that, you see, so one finger on there, one finger on here, so you alternate between them. The C to A minor stroke C, and you do the same with the F, like that, and then D minor, so you go, and then the outro but for the end of the verse goes A minor, G and C. So that's basically how it goes, and so start off with a C, and it goes Well, if I had money, I'd tell you what I'd do. I'd go downtown and buy a Mercury or two, 'cause I'm crazy about a Mercury. Crazy about a Mercury. They're gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. Well, the girl I love stole her friend. He got like, stole her back again, and she had me at a Mercury. Oh, she's crazy about. Once again, just showing you this, the C, chord of C, put your finger up the top here, is the chord of A minor, play the two together, you've got an A minor stroke C. So it's C, A minor stroke C, and F, put your finger down on there, you get the D minor, yes, so you got that shape, D minor, so it's F to D minor. Makes that syncopated rhythm, that's what it does, sort of thing that Chuck Berry used to do. So I hope that's a help to you to how I played the Mercury Blues, and this is an updated version of it. When I played that, I used to play it like this, which is still C to A minor. But that there is the same as, it's a different way of doing it, but it's easier to do it this way. Play it. Thank you very much.